I don't know where it's at. I think that's him.
You, my friend, you are. I just look young. I was born in the '80s, remember? In fact, I was the '80s.
Mm-hmm. fuck was that?
It's Cotton.
Hey, what's going on? Yeah, there was a pizza party.
Yeah, my tweet worked.
Oh, that's what's up. Hey, I was hungry too.
I got some beautiful calzones that just came out of the oven, and if you're thirsty, a beautiful watermelon lime cooler, non-alcoholic, just refreshing and tasty.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I'll take two coolers on top of his whatever he's getting.
You know, that would your turn. Probably be good with some alcohol in it though.
I can't do that. I'm a family
scout. I'll mix it on my own.
Yeah.
I get two calzones and two of those coolers.
Yeah, man.
Oh, that's no, what I'm it is saying. It's Suzuki.
Fuck, if you have stuff taking pictures, bro.
Hey, it's Suzuki from Naruto.
I don't have an angle I want.
Is he taking pictures under the table?
Yeah,
you see my shirt and you see her socks?
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. You know what? Adds to the picture. How do you just call
him? Beautiful.
Go on, Vinny. Vinny's fine.
Welcome
is
to the
scary.
Party.
Oh my god.
Wow, your camera roll must be intense.
What kind of pizza party is this?
I've got to spend all night deleting that shit now.
Well, I mean, what do you expect from a pizza party?
Yeah. I'm gonna tell you, boss.
Pizza
90.
All
there's
right,
all the pizza you can want.
You take
I don't
card?
Know, Gavin, I've never 28. Been to a pizza party.
What do you need?
I've never been to a pizza party. I didn't realize that we had twerking involved.
Yeah.
Pizzas of toes.
Dogs.
Wait till we pull out the pepperoni.
Naruto and...
My bad. Uneducated, I suppose. What are you doing, you fucking otter creep?
People crawling on the floor. Look, he's mopping. You said he needed a mop.
All right, did you get that?
Thanks, man. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, I appreciate it.
Alright, don't normalize this behavior, bro.
What in the world is going on behind me?
Oh,
do I need to get up?
Shit.
I got a stretch. Oh, I got some.
Those are 30.
30 bucks?
15 each.
Yeah, that's,
oh, that's
cheap,
worth
buddy.
It, man. It looks amazing.
No, it's cheap. It's nice, yeah. What's your number?
28.
Ah, so what's everybody getting into it? Getting some pizzas?
Just getting some nosh in us real quick. I'm going to... Wait, I'm eating my fucking cannoli. It's delicious, so yeah.
Say, cannoli?
No, I got cannolis and espresso, ooh, too, if you guys are looking for like something to sip and dunk, you know?
What's a cannoli?
So a cannoli is a deep-fried shell with a little bit of cinnamon and sugar in it. It's like, you know, like a tube. And then you
Vinny,
stuff
put
it
that
with
camera
away. Sweetened ricotta cheese, vanilla, and powdered sugar.
So you stuff a tube with like
a
fried
cream. A fried tube with
it's
like,
a
yeah,
goddamn
cream,
glorified
cheese.
Churro, bro.
Ah, okay. Let me try it next time.
Yeah, and the espresso is always fair.
Oh.
Get those
fucking Vinny.
There's no way his memory card's that big.
That's what his girlfriend says about his... Never mind.
Oh.
That's a compliment.
Damn. His memory card would be bigger if he just fucking read Ninja's book.
Right?
Jesus Christ, bringing it back.
Bringing it back around town.
This is the one.
What are you doing?
Hey.
All right, guys, I have to go run an errand in my brain. I'll be back in a little bit.
Just trying to figure it out.
All right, brother man.
Hey, Vinny, when I get back, we'll do that trip that we were talking about.
Vinny's in the zone. I don't even know if you heard him.
I don't know what
he's
I'm doing.
Trying to figure his phone out.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure this
God
shit
damn,
out.
God, it's like my grandpa when they first invented cell
phones. Yeah.
What do you got, an Android or iPhone over there?
Yeah, neither. It's one of these. I found it in a dumpster. What can I say?
You need one of those senior phones.
Nah, he got the fucking
Wait, they
Motorola.
Make senior phones?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. legit, the buttons are the size of like a penny.
Oh, hell yeah. That's what
they're
I'm
pretty cool,
about.
Actually. Yeah. They're touchscreen with the flip, like with the actual keyboard that phones used to have.
Oh. I'm used to my pa's rotary. Y'all ever used a rotary phone?
Oh, yeah. Yep. Yep.
Nah, y'all remember fucking Nokia's fucking indestructible motherfuckers?
Oh, yeah. The Nokia Barely. Brick. Barely.
My buddy.
You know how many people I've knocked out with those things?
Bro, you could basically use them bitches as a brake pad and it'd fucking work.
Oh, that's actually a good idea. I got a few of them back at the house.
When we were little kids and like...
brake pad on the fucking road, there you go.
Smartphones were coming out. My buddy's parents' house still had a rotary phone in the house working when there was smartphones coming out.
I still got a rotary phone.
Working. Do you really?
Yeah.
That's
awesome, dude.
I got one of the big ones that are like, it's like a brown box, but it has a gold phone, and it's like really cool. Like the buttons are like the rotary portion is white with a gold plate, and it has.
You should get it up and running again.
It works. It's wired as one of our house phones.
Damn. I would never
get
rid of that.
However, I did have to disconnect the fucking ringer because that bitch is loud.
Oh man, those shits are. Insane.
It's not the regular ringer from like the newer rotaries. It has the bells on top. So it fucking does the bells loud.
Oh,
as
yeah, that's what mine's got. Those two big bells, one on each side.
Nah, I need an alarm clock with them fucking bells. That'd wake fucking Satan up from his sleep himself.
God damn.
Reverse David and Goliath his ass.
We should get some rotary phones in the city. Like, if you go to a restaurant or something, you can go up to the wall and, like, call someone off the, you know.
Oh, that'd be cool. Like, have rotary phones as payphones?
I mean, we got payphones. Yeah. Well, there's one right across the street. I've never tried it.
I don't think it works.
Yeah.
Probably steal my
quarter.
That'd
be cool, though.
Mm-hmm. Where's everyone at? I've only seen y'all.
I think here.
This is where we've been.
It's
been here
Friday.
For
where
quite a while.
Everyone? Usually there's like
nah, there's fucking, all this. They're around.
You
there's,
can't go anywhere without seeing someone.
There's a few. It's the cops.
He's currently asleep at the wheel in this fucking parking lot.
Nah, that was a cop right there. This passed.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Cops. Oh god.
Always
cops.
I'm going to
cops.
I feel that. Probably doesn't help that my car's bright orange either.
Sticks out like a sore thumb.
I drive a monster truck, so.
Hold on, aren't you the cheater?
Let's run him over. I didn't cheat.
You okay?
He cheated.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I caught you at 1.5K on my cellular device.
Motherfucker.
Go all road rage. Kicking midair.
Hell nah. You saw him. He punched me twice.
Yeah, because you kicked him in midair.
That's not even fair. It didn't even happen. He ran over me first.
Oh my god.
Whatever you say.
Sounds like you guys got some issues you gotta work out.
No, see, alright. Her and my buddy had a bicycle.
Don't even go there.
Oh, we're going
there. Explain it all wrong.
We're going there.
Oh my god.
And the finish line was kind of, you know, the broken bridge on the beach. And in midair, they're side by side, you know. He's a little in front of her, though. She just kicks out this long, linky leg right here and kicks his bike off to the side, knocks
it's
him
not
off,
even fucking
makes
true.
Him fall like 20 foot. He's lucky to
it's
be
not
alive.
Even true. He ran into me first on
no.
purpose. And then whoa, I ran into whoa. Him by accident.
No, no. I
you fucking see what
did
I
we
see?
Order a fucking clown for the pizza party?
What the fuck?
Fucking clown.
Why the fuck did this clown just ask me if I wanted candy? What
ooh,
the
I
fuck?
Want candy.
I want candy. Hold on now.
You want some candy?
Hold on,
oh,
bro.
Hell
what kind
yeah.
of candy we talking about?
Yeah.
We got all kinds of candy in here.
Yeah, we want all kinds of candy. Give it to us.
Yeah, you
all
with right. the curly hair. Come on.
Give us the candy.
Get in with the curly hair. Yeah, you.
No, give me the candy.
Don't get
come,
in.
Come get the candy.
Yeah, just
can
get in.
Get in. You gotta
candy.
Get in and get the candy.
Let us all
get in.
Well, the room, I have so much candy in the bag.
Fiddle?
Fiddle or the
candy? You gotta get in.
Yeah, just get in and get the candy.
I can see. I don't see.
I'll get
candy.
In.
There's a lot of candy in here.
Open the doors. Let us in.
Oh!
Harry!
Oh, I guess I'm in. Huh? And it's locked.
This is
horrible. He's dead. He's gonna die.
This is
yeah, he's going to get some candy.
I mean, to be honest, what if happens to him?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. just let it happen, right? I hope
y'all
want
to come.
I hope he brings back candy.
I don't know if I want the kind of candy.
You
want to
go?
I'm good.
No, I'm good. I don't want to mess with him too much, you know?
I've only seen one clown so far, and that was in a tunnel. It's fucking weird.
Oh, there you go. There's another one. Probably the same one.
Maybe they're cousins.
No, maybe. It wasn't him. Oh, shit.
Should we call PD? I'm not
snitching. Where are they? Oh. Just riding around with lights on for no reason.
What the fuck is happening?
Oh. What? Live PD right here?
Is he taking...
What? Is he wearing, like, biker shorts? I wonder if somebody called on the clown.
Out of the bunch, I don't think so. He's most likely telling him though, knowing him. He's a fucking full-blown snitch.
Which one? The one on the bike?
Oh yeah.
What's his name?
I think his name's Thomas.
Oh, I'll be sure to avoid that guy.
Mm-hmm.
But I want to see some cops and robbers, though. I want to see a chase, some shooting.
That clown probably took him freaking way off. Somewhere we're probably never going to find him. How's business going, huh?
You know, I've been out of town doing a lot of work, so... really been doing much. Clarence, I don't know where he's at. But... Why are you looking for some stuff? Or...
No, I'm just curious. I'm just asking.
Like that cop was barefoot, too.
Like he has a costume.
That'd be an easy one to outrun.
Mm-hmm.
Step on his toe and take off.
I'ma just assume they're dead. I don't know where they went.
Just let it go there. You know, he's going to get candy.
I mean, if I had Pete's number, I'd call him. I don't have his number.
I have it.
Call him.
Let me call Pete.
Cut that thing off, you're gassing us out over here. Oh man, killing the tree.
No answer?
Nope.
Hmm. Oh well. Pete's a big boy. He'll be okay.
Till we find him on the street dead.
Nah, he won't be dead. I have more faith in him than that. Should you tell Petey?
Nah. I just called him idiot.
Alrighty. What am I gonna get into?
What are you gonna call PD? There's one right there.
Hell no, bro. I'm good.
Yeah, I see him enough. I'll be damned if I'm gonna call him to me.
I just wanna see Frank, but I don't know where he's.
Oh yeah, that's the guy that illegally searched me.
How?
What do you mean, how?
How?
Had no reason to search me. Search?
Which cop was it?
I think it was that guy he's talking about, Frank in the black SUV.
Ah, the fun police?
Yeah.
I've never had an issue with Frank. I've never even been pulled over.
No, I didn't get pulled over. I was out fishing and he actually hit me with his boat. Knocked me out. I sank to the bottom of the ocean. He, Paco came and got me, luckily, from what they tell me. And when Paco was, you know, working his CPR and whatnot, Frank went through my pockets. I don't know. In the past. Oh, yeah.
I'm selling your bike, bitch.
Man, I can't. Okay. Alrighty.
What?
I'm gonna go around the corner and just, you know, think about some shit, okay?
Oh boy. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go see what I can get into.
Thank you.
Ayo.
What's up?
The clown took Pete, took his kidneys, and took Gigi and took her kidneys.
What's a clown need with kidneys?
I don't fucking know, but now we have the police after him as well, so we're gonna kill him. He gonna die today.
I wouldn't kill him, maybe capture him so police can, you know, do some investigate and maybe get their kidneys back. Where's he at now?
Last I know is he went over that hill, so be careful when you're by yourself.
Oh, I'm not worried about a little clown. See that blue bottle in there?
If you notice any females by themselves that just may not look like they can do shit, just make sure they're safe.
All right.
We're not trying to see anyone else kidnapped.
Sounds good.
Yeah, there's a little. He took him to a little shack on the beach that has like a surgical table in it.
Okay. Yeah, I've seen that before. It's kind of weird.
Oh, what it used to be was a grandmother used to be there. If that makes sense.
Uh huh. Yeah.
Instead of going to PD to medical, you went to grandmama's house.
Yeah.
That's what it used to be, and they took that out.
Gotcha. All right, sounds good. I've got to go pick my prescription up, and I'll keep an eye out.
All right.
Yeah, what do you want, weirdo?
What? Weirdo?
Yeah, I done heard all about you. You don't want my livers. I drink too much alcohol.
Well, who said anything about livers?
Oh, yeah. Apparently you're going around taking people's livers.
No, not me.
I mean, I haven't seen any other clown.
Really?
Yeah, in a big clown van.
I'm here just giving out snacks.
Giving out snacks, huh?
Yeah.
What kind of snacks?
But let me hold on. Let me talk. My hands up. All right, now I'm just gonna reach in my pocket and give you something. Open that up.
Open it up.
Yeah, I made you some.
Ooh, chocolate cupcake. Oh,
yeah.
Why is everybody lying?
I don't know. You should try the chocolate cup. I made them fresh.
Oh, you said the chocolate cupcake?
I made them fresh today.
All right. Let me try this one. Oh, man. What'd you put in that frosting?
Lots of things.
What the hell?
How are you feeling?
Alright. A little tired.
Yeah? Getting a little sleepy?
You know, worked all day, so a little bit.
Yeah? How tired are you getting?
What's going on in here?
Hands up.
Whoa.
Hands up.
What did you
hands up. Step away from the body. Step away from the body away. Right now, or I'm going to blow Get your away. Fucking red nose off.
Wait.
Pick up the kidney. Vin.
Get the kidney. I got
Get
it.
The gun out.
Whoa, what's going on here?
Well, don't you fucking move.
You going to let them bleed Vin. Out?
Vin, call the cops.
He's going to bleed out.
Stitch him up. Come on. Stitch him up right now.
What you got? You want me to put my hands up or down?
Go over there and stitch
Stay
him
right
up.
There.
No funny business. No funny
business. Alright, let me relax. Jesus. Pick the kidney up.
I took it.
He got the kidney. It's in the cooler over there.
Where's fucking Pete's kidney?
I took it. In my pocket, getting all dirty now.
I see one thing coming out of his body, and you're getting one in the head. Punch. With you. Shut up! No! You're naughty.
Judd, boys.
Hmm. Sorry.
You're
all right, everybody,
clown.
Take it easy.
You're a real
everybody, take
clown.
It easy.
I know what you did to me. Fiddler.
Better relax or I'm gonna cut his jugular. There'll be blood everywhere.
Nah,
bleed out
you better
second.
Relax or I'm gonna pop one right in your...
Put your guns
skull.
Away. Put your guns away. And I'm gonna get out of here. And you can save
I
your buddy's
you
life.
Need, police assistance at the
I know what you
shack
did.
On the beach below the judge's house right now. We have a clown.
I've got stitches all over my body.
Need you.
Huh?
Tell him he's operating on something right now.
What do you want to do? What do you want to do? It's your call. It's your call, buddy. You either let me go or I'll cut him. You know how fast it takes to beat out from the jugular?
All I want you to do is fix him up and then walk away from him.
He has a knife on the guy.
You let me go.
I know.
You let me go. Put your guns away. I'm gonna get out of here.
Put your guns away.
Put your guns away.
My guns away.
No, no, you have your friend there.
Do what he says. Let's get this kidney back in here. You're gonna take care of my friend here before you leave, too. You're gonna undo what you did. Or do what you undid.
I'm sewing them so he doesn't bleed out. Hold on.
Yeah.
I picked up the one on the ground.
I'll take it to the sink and wash it.
Kidney.
You have your kidney.
Did he put his kidney back in? Should we take him to the hospital?
No, I have it.
Of yours or his?
I think it's his. How am I supposed to know whose kidney this is? He dropped
no
it
name
and
on
ran
it?
In. No.
What do we do with this?
You don't write your name on your kidneys?
We gotta get out of here either way. Are we taking him or leaving?
I think we gotta
grab
take
him. Or,
him.
Grab him or not. Let's go. Come on, grab him. Grab him! Let's go!
No, get him to the hospital.
He's not gonna quit doing it. No. We have to figure out a way. We need to get some handcuffs.
The police aren't even answering, man. What the fuck?
I need to make some handcuffs.
I wonder if you should make some handcuffs.
Yeah, and then just take that guy wherever we want to take him.
Man.
I'm pretty sure this guy's sleeping, just like I was.
Probably anesthetized pretty heavy.
Where are you going?
Get a piece of pizza. Let's see. Nancy, do we take him back? Is there any EMS around?
No, there's no EMS.
Oh my god. There's a gun on the floor back there.
Gun back there. It's gonna be alright, buddy. Yeah, can I put you right here? Is he gonna wake up? Is he gonna be alright? Without.
I mean, I woke up. Apparently, some people need two kidneys and some people only need one. I'm gonna text him. You can text 911.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck happened?
Alright. Made it.
Why does my fucking stomach hurt?
Yeah, welcome to the club, buddy. Now the question is, can you survive with one kidney?
Absolutely.
He took your fucking kidney.
Who did?
The clown. He took mine, he took Gigi's, and then he took yours.
Fiddles the clown?
No. Where the fuck's this clown at?
We had him.
I don't know. We had him at gunpoint, but he had a knife to your neck. So we put our guns away.
Where'd y'all have him at? Where'd you see him at? Last I remember, I was in my apartment.
Oh.
He's operating out of a shack on the beach.
Just down there on the beach. There's a shack.
Just right down the line.
You can always try to set up an ambush. You think he'll go back to that place?
Probably not after we had just drew down on him. But
should have just taken him out.
I'm thinking about getting some handcuffs, and we're going to handcuff him. And we're going to take him.
Yeah, you don't know who else's kidneys he's taking.
Right.
Do you happen to have any handcuffs?
No, I don't.
Get out of here, clown. Even though, like, giving clowns freak me out.
Right.
Oh.
He took this guy's kidney, too.
Okay.
This is the third guy.
Oh, God.
Wait, you too?
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah. You don't know who you mess with, though. I got an idea, guys.
I got handcuffs.
You think the clown, you know, is on Twitter?
I don't know.
What if we posted looking for a clown for a birthday party? You think he'd show up?
That's a good idea. Good idea. Yeah.
You do
he
it.
Loves to show
he
off
knows
his
me.
Routine.
Are you guys going to assassinate him or something?
I mean,
like, what's the plan after that?
I don't think it should
I'm
be
gonna
that easy.
I'm
going
to handcuff him and I'm going to take him to the fucking police station.
Yeah, I don't think it should be that easy. Definitely,
maybe give him an ass beating.
I'll see. We'll see. I mean, he might know me since he took my kidney, but.
Okay, well, he might be down there right now taking a fourth kidney.
That's down true. Where? We do have a spot to watch and see if he comes back.
Yeah, on the beach.
Can you run into my car?
Oh, no.
See if my cigarettes are on the. Never mind.
Oh, he might have to be on the lookout then.
Yeah. All I remember is he gave me candy.
Me too. I still have some. Yeah.
I can't pass up that. Sour apples. Oh, here's Jade.
Hopefully Jade still has kidneys.
Hey, y'all.
Jade, you still have your kidneys?
Oh, I have my kidneys.
I may need a transplant. I may need you to donate one.
Okay, let's go to the hospital.
Well, not right now.
Not right now?
I have one of the kidneys right here.
Oh,
he dropped it.
We caught him in the act, and he dropped
Wait,
it.
Whose kidney is it?
I don't know if it's a match yet.
I think it's his.
One of you?
It's fresh.
Oh my god!
You have to do some testing on it to see what kidney it actually belongs.
Yeah, it might not take. You know, sometimes that happens.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's see if he bites.
I think this is your kidney, by the way.
Patton.
Is it on ice?
Yeah, he dropped it on the ground when we caught him with you on the table.
Holy shit. Is the doctor around?
We tried to get him to put it back, but he refused.
Yeah, so I picked it up and I cleaned it. I have it on ice in a box.
How does one clean a kidney?
In the sink.
With Dawn?
That's it? With water?
Yeah, that's what I did.
Done.
Hey, look here. All the alcohol I've drank, there's probably nothing that can touch that kidney, to be honest.
That's probably fair.
I'm with you on that one.
We can't all be standing like this. This is way too obvious.
No, that's good. There's safety in numbers. What's he going
to
do, kidnap all of us?
We're farm waiting to be harvested, apparently.
If he pulls up right now, I'm
going
to shoot him in the forehead.
We're literally
it's one clown against all of us.
I think we should go down to the shack.
I'll twist his dick into a balloon animal.
Yeah, we go inside of it and wait.
I really have to change my outfit, so maybe I should try to, like, bait the clown, and if I see him, I should just...
God.
Start whooping his ass.
Wait, you're gonna be bait? Come on, Jade.
Maybe.
This is really dangerous.
I'll take one for the team.
Be a hero, Jade.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, yeah, true.
I think we go wait
in his
shack.
I definitely don't
want to
be a hero.
And when he comes in, I handcuff him.
Oh, there's the cops. Out catching speeders, I'm sure.
Okay, so.
Listen, Amethyst just tweeted. She has a point. Amethyst might be the one to lure this this clown in.
And take them down immediately, so.
Take them down.
She's a bad bitch, so, like, I wouldn't put it past her.
He'll be turning himself in.
Yeah, exactly.
So, she's got a point.
Well, down to go stake out his shack a little bit more. You know he'll be back.
Yeah.
Once, it's probably true.
Once you have a taste for kidneys, there's nothing else that'll satisfy.
How would you
Voice
know that?
Voice of experience, Vin.
Are you in on
what?
It?
Voice what? Of experience, Vin. You got a taste for kidneys, bud?
Did I say that out loud?
You said you got a taste for kidneys. Are you in it with the clown?
Satisfy that craving.
Are you the clown?
Oh, no.
Are you sure about that?
I was there. We saved you, Cotton.
Come on. He was there.
Oh, okay, okay.
It doesn't mean he couldn't have an accomplice, an insider.
Can't you just take it up? Second issue.
I don't want your kid.
Telling him all of our plans.
I mean, we saved you, Cotton, so, and we got your kidney in that box, so you're welcome, actually.
That doesn't mean I'm saved yet.
That is pretty big.
That's,
okay. Yeah, you gotta watch those kidney enzymes, man. That's a huge liver. You need to drink more water, man.
Well, gotta stay hydrated.
It's got water in it, I'll just say that.
Ice cubes in the scotch don't count.
That just reminded me, I gotta get my daily dose of water in.
Well, we gotta stay hydrated if we're gonna be chasing a clown, that's for sure.
That's very true.
There's this lunchbox in my pocket. I think the clown might have gave it to me.
Clown? Really? Lunchbox?
That's got a kidney in it, I'm sure.
Yeah, what if there's a kidney in it?
No, there's not. I just opened it.
What's in the box?
No, it's empty.
Huh.
Let's put that kidney in it.
Yeah, here.
Here. Got any ice left in that box?
Yeah. Got it?
I'm feeling a little stinky, guys.
I
gotta hit up
this
mine.
This is kind of small.
Alright.
I mean, I found it. He dropped it when he had you.
I'll try.
You know where the judge lives?
Alright, yeah, somehow I have a taco, some mocha.
Something. Maybe I'll just run him over with my moped.
Yeah, there you go.
Go back to your house, Judge?
I guess so.
Yeah, let's go back.
So it's just a little shack on the beach, right?
Yeah, you wanna come, Cotton?
I think I wanna take his kidney, to be honest.
Well, let's go.
It's like the PD's in on it. Yeah, this is where we were when he ran in with you.
What, that right there?
That shack down there. He parked his van and ran inside of you, and then we ran down this hill, busted in that shed, pulled you off the table.
Jesus Christ, I don't remember any of that.
No, those candies. We'll see if he comes back. You were... person number 3? 4?
Gee.
Yeah.
Shit. Where are these coppers at, man? I got that one out front, but... I don't know, I feel like they should be, you know, serving protecting or something.
Right?
Frank wants you to slow down.
Okay.
Oh.
Kidney.
He said they got a report.
They got to record it.
But they don't have a license plate. He doesn't have an identity.
Is somebody speeding?
No, the clown.
Oh.
No, you were the one speeding.
Was I?
Yeah, he told you to slow down. That's all he wanted to do.
I wasn't going that fast.
I was really going to be a dick and say, do you have a warrant to be on my property, cocksucker? But I figured I better not.
Well, I don't know if he's coming back. We might have freaked him out after busting in there. Did you get some handcuffs from Gigi?
Yeah. Yeah, I got them.
Well, be careful with those. Don't let Frank catch you.
Well, I'm ready to use them.
Why wasn't he answering the phone earlier?
I guess he doesn't have Twitter.
Because he was in the hospital as well. He said him and like five people just woke up in the hospital. And Frank said he's been down and by that house a couple of times. I haven't seen him pass once. I better get some better shoes on because the bullshit's getting thick.
Right?
Think the cops are in on it?
Fuck, who knows?
I mean, maybe EMS and the cops?
There he goes. Is that him?
That's Frank?
Down there.
He's got to have another hideout. Got to.
Hi.
I mean, I don't know if he'd come back here after, you know, getting ran up on. Are y'all... y'all have radios?
Yeah. We're not on radio. I'm not on radio right now, but I have one.
Okay, let's say we should probably all get on radios.
Yeah.
I'm in a radio right now that I can't, unfortunately, tell anyone.
Fucking rabbit back there eating all my cabbage.
There's people looking, though. They're looking for him. I don't think he's coming back.
I might go drive around and see if I can find anything.
Alright. Yep.
I'll swing by every once in a while to check, see if y'all got any updates or anything.